Back inside, like, the harder I tried to escape the deeper again, didn't mean our surprise anymore. Oh, I want to sneeze again.
Oh, gosh.
Dude, could you stop looking so creepy for a fucking second? I'm trying to figure out where to go. Where do I go? There you go.
Quiet! If they catch us, you give us to him. The man downstairs. Man. Very bad. Very, very bad.
This guy's got God. Head shook like
oh God.
Penguin. Got burned during meth. Where'd he go? Alright, I'm just gonna look for batteries real quick, and then... Alright.
Walls! Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him!
This idiot wants to die! No. No, not really. Getting closer to your favorite part? Am I gonna pee myself? I sure hope not, because I kinda have to go. Someone was here. I had shoes.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree.
Whoa, the door. Did you see that? He's not two people at all, he's just one!
He got away! The groom will have us!
Or three people. He's gonna rape me! Sewing room. That guy was three people all wrapped in one. And he wants to fuck me. A girl! Oh, and now it was a man. Damn. There's no girls. I think I've seen porn like this. Shit, that is bad boob job. This is actually kind of cool. I like that. We got dancing. Happy days are here. Okay, that's making me dizzy. Welcome home. So where are the girls? Because there was a woman section. But we never got to see any girls. Was that your favorite part? By the way?
God.
There we go. Sorry. What are you, Canadian? I'm stuck. I got turned around again. Is this almost over? Because I gotta go soon. Sorry, dude. It's true. I am limping. Why don't I just tell him I'm already married? You know, leaving me and all that.
Smell of my love's aura. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. Savored. Here we go.
Oh, it is the guy that was getting raped.
I'm being a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just...
When a man
loves... You know how a man gets when he wants
woman.
To. But after the ceremony that I've made an honest woman of you, I promise... I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like...
It's kind of sweet.
Here. I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation.
Yeah.
Darling, this will help you relax.
Twelve hours later.
Try to bleed less. I know the fairy sex often into you and say wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling.
He just
love
fucked a, that guy with a knife. Is it my turn?
Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth. Like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please!
It's not how you shave at all. It's not how you shave.
Oh, God. You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know if you wake straight up.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. And die.
Ah! Oh, just got to plastic surgery.